If you go to visit Ghana people, make sure you greet. I was going to look for Gasmila. I was so busy, I forgot to greet. I got to the house, I saw this, they are not fat, they are large. Oh, you know the article, they are large. I passed by them, went to Gasmila's door, I realized, oh, he wasn't there. So when I came back, I was like, hello, good afternoon. You find a Gasmila again. Let me tell you, when girls arrange themselves to sit, you are in trouble. So is Gasmila there? Hey, it's not Gasmila. Well, Otto Gasmila. Yeah. Oh, look what she did be war. You so sure to Mokashia. When you're going out, Mokashia, Bakashia, no Bakashia, no Boto, like a Kashia, Kabir, or from Kashia, Otto Tabashia, or Kashia, I don't know, Kashia, I mean, Kashia, no doubt, Mokashia. Oh, yeah. I can Kashia, you go, oh, Kashia, I can Kashia, I can go. I was so good. I said, no, Jacob. Hey, oh, dog, Gasmila. Let me tell you, girls take the insult to another level. They will mix it with another language. Oh, dog, Gasmila. Come on now. Gasmila is in my armpit. What the hell? Alice, it's not, you don't mix it with part one. It's in my armpit. Shabulu. Now call you, she in my duna. Bamba clat, man. Shiae. Are you ready to tell people can insult you and get orgasm? Shiae. Guys can insult you with your job. Okay, full high commissioner.